Jared, can you just take us through the emotions right now of this moment and the final moments of that game?
Yeah, it's always tough. It's extremely disappointing. You come so far and you come out here and play against the top seed and feel good for most of the game, feel like you got a chance to win, and obviously come up short. And it's a tough feeling. It is tough and disappointing.
Lindsay?
Jared, can you just talk about the solid performance? Is there any sense of personal accomplishment that you went out there with your certificate of repair thumb and showed everyone you're more than capable of being quarterback?
No. I mean, we didn't win the game. My job was to win the game. I thought I was able to do some good things out there today, but no. My job is to win the game. There's absolutely no moral victories, especially in the playoffs.
Gary?
Eric, can you take us through kind of late in the game? Defense got a couple stops, and you guys had some opportunities, just weren't able to capitalize.
Yeah, I think there when we cut it to 25-18 and had that momentum, you know, started to swing back our way. You could feel it. And stalled out a drive. I think Simba even had a good kickoff return on that drive, I believe. We stalled out and had to punt. I think that was kind of our chance to really get back in the game and put some points on the board, and unfortunately we missed it.
Bill, on that, Kevin, please.
Jared, I know you told Lindsay there's no more victories, but surely you take some pride in what you accomplished, what you've overcome with the loss of Cooper Cup.
You know, I think last week there was a little bit more personal pride to get back on the field. You know, this week I was practicing the whole week and was fully prepared and was obviously happy to be out there and playing again and felt good with my thumb. I know you're not asking this, but I'm not trying to make any excuses. I won't make any excuses. If I'm on the field, I'm fully capable of doing anything I need to do. And I mean, I was proud of myself to be able to get back out there, absolutely, but I'm not proud of losing this game.
Thank you. Want to wrap up with Kevin, please?
You made some really nice throws in the first half. Kind of told everybody, you know, the hand is okay. Did you know going into the game how it was going to feel? I guess I should ask how did it feel? Was it close to normal?
It felt good enough to make any throw I need to make. I think that's the best way to put it. Of course, no. I mean, it's still, recent to surgery, but it's plenty capable to make any throw.
And you knew going into the game that you'd be limited?
I don't think I felt that way at all. I think, does it feel normal? No, but is it capable of making every throw I need to make? Yes, and I think that's the kind of difference. It won't feel normal for, 6 to 8 weeks. That's the injury time, but it's still capable.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Drew.
All right, guys. Thank you. Appreciate y'all.